Thank you. Welcome to our concert, the concert here by the Crane Jazz Band tonight. Our first selection arranged by John Clayton for the Clayton Hamilton Jazz Orchestra was a song immortalized by Milton Jackson. That was Bag's Groove, featuring John Snell on the vibes over here. Jeremy Rahner on flute. Andrew Hasher on the saxophone. Adam Hammer, trombone. And Morgan Decker on the trombone. So we have a wide variety of goodies for you tonight, some jazz, some Latin, some guest conducting, some singing, all kinds of stuff. And we thank you for coming out. I know it's such a lovely weather evening outside, you probably just wanted to kind of sit outside in it, but you came in here anyway, and we appreciate you coming inside and joining us tonight. Our next selection will feature, on the alto saxophones, we'll hear from Justin DeMace and Jeremy Rahner. We'll hear from Morgan Decker on trombone again, and trumpet solos by Cody Chamberlain and Brian Brancato. This is by Michael Philip Mossman, and it is entitled Momcat Mambo. Thank you. Okay, so once again, on the alto saxophones, Justin DeMace and Jeremy Rondinello. Morgan Decker on the trombone solo. And on the trumpet solos, Cody Chamberlain, Brian Brancato. The next selection is written by a saxophonist by the name of Jeff Coffin, and you may have seen or heard Jeff Coffin without knowing it, because his high-profile gig is with the Dave Matthews Band, and he's also played with Bela Fleck and the Flecktones, and he has his own band called the Jeff Coffin Mutet, and we're going to do a couple of his pieces tonight. This is one of them, which is going to feature John Snell, again on the vibraphone, and we'll hear from Derek Huchna on guitar, and this is Jeff Coffin's tune entitled Wobble.
Thank you.
Thank you once again. Wonderful vibe, solo vibe. Mr. John Snell. John Snell on the vibe. And playing the guitar solo over 7/4 time over the A7 altered chord. Derek, you no. And as promised, it's my pleasure to feature a lot of the talented musicians in the band playing solos and playing their respective ensemble parts and whatnot. But also, it's nice to every now and then when we have a talented upperclassman to give him a chance to come out and conduct the band and be in the power seat, so to speak, and have a chance to work with the band and present some of his work to you as well. And the next gentleman who's going to come out and conduct the band in the next couple pieces is a talented music education major, trumpet major. He's been a great contributor to our ensembles for many, many years, and I believe tonight is his Crane Jazz conductorial debut. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice welcome for Mr. Cody Chamberlain.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here this evening. The first tune that we'll be doing is Hard Right. It was composed by Brett Zvacek. And you're going to hear solos featuring Bobby on the trumpet, Adam on the trombone, and Derek here on guitar. So this is Hard Right. Thank you. Thank you. How about a hand for Bobby on trumpet? Adam on the trombone. Derek on the guitar solo. So this last tune is kind of like a little personal to me. This is one of the first tunes that I did when I was a freshman here at Crane. This is gonna be Tall and Lanky by Jeff Coffin. It was arranged by Brett. And you're gonna hear a lot of interesting features. There's gonna be a cool sax cadenza at the end. And we have Jeremy on alto, Morgan on trombone, Derek on guitar, and Andrew on tenor sax. So this will be the last tune I'll be conducting. This is Tall and Lanky. Thank you. That was Jeremy on alto. Morgan on trombone. Derek on guitar again. And Andrew on tenor. I would like to thank the Crane Jazz Band and Brett Zvacek for giving me this opportunity to conduct this evening, and I would like to invite Brett Zvacek back out to the stage.
Thank you very much, Morgan. It was kind of fun to sit back there and listen, but I don't want him to do too good a job because then I wouldn't have a job anymore. So, do a good job, just not too good a job. Something we like to do every now and then when we have a talented vocalist in the band is to feature our talented vocalist in the band. And our guest vocalist this evening happens to be a member of our trombone section, and she's a music major from Plattsburgh, New York. And let's please welcome down front the charming and talented and lovely Miss Trisha Jackson, ladies and gentlemen. And Trisha will sing a couple pieces for us. And the first one is a fabulous piece written by Duke Ellington. It was recorded back in the 1930s. And this is the original arrangement of I've Got It Bad.
Nobody could.
Oh, don't go away. Would you like to sing one more? Sure, she says sure. Oh, good. That makes me happy. The last one that Tricia will sing for you is from the Count Basie Orchestra and is recorded by Diane Shore, on a recording with Diane Shore, pianist and singer of the Count Basie Orchestra. And Tricia will be singing for you Diane Shore's version of Deedle's Blues.
I got a brand new man. I'm telling you, he loves me like nobody else can. Well, I met him on the corner, it was pouring rain. Yes, I met him on the corner, it was pouring rain. He said, come on in here, baby, and tell me what's your name. I said, Deedle's. Deedle's is my name. I said, Deedle's, Deedle's is my name. I don't know how I got here, but I'm mighty glad I came.
Tricia Jackson, ladies and gentlemen, Tricia. We want to thank you very much for coming out this evening to join us, and we hope you heard something you've enjoyed this evening. A couple things coming up week after next on Tuesday, November 4, in Hosmer Hall, 7:30 p.m., we're going to have a very special concert by a world-renowned jazz group, world-renowned trumpet player, Ralph Alessi and the Baida Quartet. Their newest record's out on ECM Records, and it's very special and forward-looking and very challenging music. And Ralph and the band will be giving a class at 4 in the afternoon on Tuesday over in Hosmer Hall, and a show 7:30 that evening. So be sure and see that. We're very, very fortunate to get him on this tour. And that's Ralph Alessi and his quartet on Tuesday, November 4th. On Thursday, November 6th at 7:30 in Hosmer Hall, you'll have a chance to hear the Crane Jazz Ensemble as well. We'd love to see some of you there for both of those events. So once again, we thank you very much for your time and your very kind attention this evening, ladies and gentlemen. And Or player, the last selection here. How about a hand for everybody in this fine band here? And once again, we thank you for coming. Our last arrangement, or last selection of the evening, is called Slight Derangement. And we'll hear from Justin DeMace on the alto saxophone. We'll hear from Lorette Rodden on the tenor saxophone, Alex Sanso on trumpet, and Sean Spaker on baritone sax. Slight Derangement. Thank you.
Thank you. Sean Spaker over here, baritone saxophone. Lorette Rodden, tenor saxophone. Alex Sanso, trumpet. Justin DeMays, alto saxophone. And everybody in the band, ladies and gentlemen. Train Jazz Band. Train Jazz Band, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Have a great evening. Bye-bye.